DJ Hopper.
Put me on blast in the fucking middle of the show. We in Detroit, right? What the fuck?
Hey, man. I heard Detroit keeps it real, so I gotta keep it real with you right now, man.
Okay.
I figured this was the perfect place to do it.
All right, what's up, man? What the fuck? What's up?
I heard you been talking shit about me, man.
Man, I've been riding with you for years, man. I never said no bullshit.
I heard that when I walked off the tour bus, you had some comments about me.
What kind of comments, man? What could I say that would be untrue about Hobson?
I heard when I walked off the fucking bus, Dizzy Wright snitched on you, and he said that you called me a fucking psycho.
You are a fucking psycho, huh?
You said that shit?
Hell yeah, I said that
you
shit.
You said that shit.
Say it again. You a fucking
you
psycho.
You called me a fucking psycho.
You're fucking crazy. Come on.
I'm no longer the boy you used to see. I changed a lot, plus I've grown in hate every human being. I'm always raising, I turn my dreams into groups of sin. Now I'm doing things I don't normally do, and illusions seem to be the only pleasures I can get. And if I was saying, I would've put down the mic and said, fuck it, I'll never rise to fame. But with the wicked record, I can tame. I can finally jeopardize the name. No, let me never let it light the flame. If you got to survive the pain. Sorry, that ain't very, very to say. Why is this game too scary to play? Well, let me think, cause every day my I'm stressing the game. If I go to hell, the heavens to play. I don't mean to come off crazy, but you motherfuckers seem to think I'm headed to rain. When I was 7 years old, I fell on my head and I severed my brain. You think I'm lying and ask my mom and if she could pay the same? Should I be ashamed? No, I'm living my life so bad, so fabulous. Before you get put out of shape, my nigga, let me ask you this.
Am I a psycho?
Yeah. Put your hands up.
Am I a psycho?
Put your motherfucking hands up.
Yeah, I'm a psycho.
Yeah. Put your hands up.
I guess I'm a psycho.
Damn right, motherfucker.